Hi Cancer, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your energy starting from 18th till 24th of October. In this video, I'll be looking at your past, present and future energies. Okay, so let's get started with your reading. This is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. So take what resonates and leave the rest. Alright, and if you want to book a personal reading with me, you can go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below. So you can DM me over there if you want. Okay, so what is there for my Cancers? 18th till 24th of October 2021, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. Cancer energies, please. Sorry. Back of the deck we have the Eight of Cups. Okay, so this is your overall energy, Cancers. So you might be going through a process where you are leaving. Okay, it could be a priority which is changing. This is a change of priorities energy. Okay, you might be changing. So in the past you might be feeling where, you know, love was a priority, but now love is no more for you a priority. Might be a little, you are basically choosing some big changes. Okay, you are planning for big life changes in your life, and that is why you are going towards them. You are not looking back at the past. That is what I am really getting for you, Cancers. In the past we have Strength energy, Nine of Cups and the Page of Swords. So this comes to me like a strong decision making of you, which you have done in the past. You might have brought a lot of, you know, that realization that I am strong. That might have come in your past, inside you basically, okay? And you found that, when you found that strength of where you were important, you valued yourself, you got to know that your wishes are coming true. You know, your wishes are coming true, your dreams are fulfilled, your dreams are becoming into reality. So this was a realization which had come up in the past for you. In the present we have Seven of Pentacles, the Lovers and Four of Cups. Although, yes, you understood, there was a decision making, there was an aspect in your life where, sorry, so there was an aspect in your life where you found that this is not the thing for me, okay? Whatever that was, you found that this was not for me. I am for something else. But still in the present also, you are not understanding the true worth of yourself. Somewhere you are not getting that energy. Somewhere you might not be recognizing the opportunity which is coming towards you. Something is around you, but you're not getting it what it is. Okay, we will clarify more in detail. In the coming future, we have Three of Cups, Ten of Wands and Two of Pentacles. So I'm seeing you a very busy person in the coming future. You might be getting a lot of hard work or pressure in your job life, in your surroundings. But this is due to stress, okay? It's not something which will continue for too long, but we will clarify, obviously. All right, let's clarify. So why the Eight of Cups is here for my Cancers? Why the Eight of Cups is here for my Cancers, please? Devil, the Tower, and the Lovers. So yeah, all the major arcanas for you in the overall energy, Cancer. So this is something big. The realization which you have achieved from the past, and now which you have, the decision making which you are doing because of something drastic, something which has changed your life, which has changed your perspective towards life. It came so drastic and so full of realization that you are no more there in the past, and that is why you are ready to move forward in the future. Sorry, just a second. It's getting really cold over here. Okay, so in the past we have Strength, Nine of Cups, and the Page of Swords. I really am getting that, you know, with this energies, I'm really seeing that you have gained a lot of strength, a lot, you know. Let me check this strength energy for you in the past, Cancers. Death, Queen of Wands, and Magician. So you might be dealing with a Gemini or a Leo or a Scorpio. But I really feel that somewhere, not a Scorpio, sorry, a Capricorn, something, this is transformation, this is realization, this is bad endings, okay, which you have left in the past. Something was there and it was affecting you so drastically. It could be a woman in your life, it could be some other, you know, opposite gender or same sex. It does not matter about the genitalia, as I always say. So yeah, there's something, someone or something which had impacted you. Strong Leo energies are coming up with the Strength and the Queen of Wands. So this can be, you might be dealing with a Leo, or you could be a Leo in your chart, but this had come up with a strong realization. I am really impressed by your energies, Cancer. Tell me more about the Page of Swords in the past. We have a Five of Cups, Knight of Cups, and Page of Swords again. So yeah, I see there is somebody who is trying to stalk you, who is trying to enter in your life, who is trying to disturb your life, okay? This could be somebody whom you have loved, somebody from the past only. But with that, there are some regrets. I see that the person with whom you were dealing with, or the opposite party with whom you were dealing with, there are regrets from the opposite side towards you. Let me check the present energies. Why the Seven of Pentacles is here? The World, King of Swords, and the Temperance. Okay. Yeah, with this thing, with the situation of the past, you have already, you know, you have rested with this thing. You have ended that thing. I don't see you are going back. You are asking the universe to go back in the past again. You are done with it, with the World energy. This has ended, whatever the situation was. And you have become very strong-minded, because this is not a Cancer energy. This is a strong Aquarius, or strong Aquarian energy is coming up. So, but this is your energy, honestly saying, because the Queen of Cups, who the Cancer is not actually behaving like a Queen of Cups. This person is not actually being emotional like you, Cancer. You're not being emotional too much. You are more into the practical zone now, because for you, your career, your other life aspects are important at this time. Four of Cups, what is the opportunity you are missing around you? Tell me more about the Four of Cups. Ten of Swords, Strength, and Four of Wands. It could be an opportunity in regards with marriage. You might be getting some person, some kind of a proposal around you. For some of you, obviously, you might be getting some kind of a proposal or some kind of new beginning into something, but you might not be able to accept it because of the bad endings in the past. So this might, you might not be able to get that strength right now, but honestly speaking, just open yourself. Do not try to hold back because of the past, Cancer. Something is on the way. Something definitely is. Tell me more about the Three of Cups in the future. Justice, Knight of Wands, and the High Priestess. As I already told you that something is along your way, so the good news is coming towards you and it is coming really fast. It could be something related with studies, with something new. You might be getting to know some kind of announcement is coming towards you, okay? So just be prepared for whatever this thing is. I'm not sure. But a time for gratitude, a time for saying thank you to the universe is coming to you. So you might be thanking God really, really soon. Ten of Wands in the coming future. Why it is here? Five of Swords, Ace of Swords, and the Fool. So you might be meeting somebody who, I feel that this could be somebody from the past who might be meeting you, but this is just a waste of time with this person from the past because this person is very impatient and somebody who is very much carefree kind of a person. So there's no use, there's just time waste with this person if you are meeting somebody from the past. Try to avoid it since it's still Mercury retrograde going on, if you might feel it right now. Two of Pentacles. Why Two of Pentacles is here? Page of Wands, Nine of Swords, and the Hermit. So yeah, universe is trying to tell you that stay quiet, okay? Stay where you are, stay happy, because you are trying to absorb energies around you. Do not overthink about, because anything which you will overthink about, okay? Because you might be working too much, you might be trying to balance your life, might be your professional life, your personal life, you might be balancing it, but that is not an issue. But just do not take it in your head, because it will be fine, okay? It will be like you might be getting a lot of work all of a sudden, but that's fine. Do not just keep thinking about it, take stress about it. No, that will be of no use, all right? So that is all from my side, my dear Cancers. I hope that helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.